much of action happening in this kitchen. You have prawn masala, you have chicken masala, you have mutton curry, then you have the fresh fried fish here. If you come down this plate. You have different kinds of vegetarian options. You have mushroom, you have paneer, you have mixed vegetables, some cauliflower. There's a prawn curry here. Here they are making the boiled rice, the steamed rice. Fried fish, then prawn fry, and crab masala. Crab masala. This is crab masala, koinka fish fry, and this one is the prawn fry. And dahi mash, how do you eat it?
Dahi baigan.
Dahi baigan, sorry.
Yeah, it's like you first do rice, you keep it aside, you have the rice, then just have one piece of
bacon
with that.
That's the fish fry. This fish has just one bone in it. And they're fried in mustard oil.
Yeah, mustard. You can feel the fresh fish.
Yeah. You can call it prawn chili as well.
Yeah, prawn chili.
Prawn chili.
This is the head, no? This is the body part.
Okay.
So bite it.
This one.
Then get all the juice inside.
Let's chew it.
You can chew it aside. That's it. Mm. As simple as that. Mm. Actually, crabs can't be eaten in one hand. You need to use the both the hands.
This is the crab which we are eating. They've added egg in it. Eating crab is also an art.
Yeah, yeah.
Not everyone can do it. This one is
break in the center. Then break it. Remove the full shell.
Now finally. I can do it.
You can get the full flesh part.
Yeah. Full flesh part. The food was super amazing at Chilika Dhaba. It's fresh cooked. The prawns were fresh fried in front of us. The fish, the crabs. I really enjoyed it with the egg. They cooked it. The chicken masala. Everything is amazing here. So how far is it from Bhubaneswar?
100 kilometers.
Mm-hmm. So this dhaba is not far from Bhubaneswar. You can come here specifically just to try the seafood.